through them with a band. I'll show you them without a band, and I'll show you some that are diving specific. Okay, for our starts. So, normal one, feet underneath the hips, head neutral. You can have a finger on the front of the hip and a thumb on the back, and we can feel and rotate. Soft knees, push the hips back, and hinge. Okay, to make it a bit harder, if you have a long loop band, we can climb inside the band. Same thing. If you just have a long band, we can step on the band. You can pull it over the shoulders to hold it in tight. Same thing, push the hips back, stand up tall. And then that last option, the diving specific, okay, one foot in front of the other, like on top of a block, pushing the hips down and back, standing up tall, loading that front leg. Glute bridges. I'm going to show you two options, a double leg one and a single leg one. Okay? So, laying on the back, fingertips roughly touching the heels, feet shoulder width apart, back nice and tight, drive the hips up, straight line between the hips and knees and shoulders, all the way back down. Okay, we can do a single leg version. Stick one leg up, same thing, but push the leg away. So don't push it up to the ceiling, push it away. Drill and some hollow hold flutter kicks. So we start off in that front plank position. We then rotate onto our side, and then it's that bottom knee that comes up and through and back down. I'm going to show you again. Rotate. Bottom knee, back through. We can go into the other side. Bottom knee, back through. Then we're going to go onto our backs. And we're going to go into our hollow hold. So I don't mind the hands on the floor for this. We're going to lift the shoulders up off the floor, pushing that tummy into the floor, and we're going to flutter kick with straight legs.